Well, I guess I am officially...
When my Uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey. How's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know, I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
Oh, he's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. And this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe, and a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here, and maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
Yeah. So there's, you know, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. welcome to the Lester tab. Or the Lester and Paige tab, if I'm gonna give her her due. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. Out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that too. Even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road. Whatever that is. LJT would be proud.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Any problems? You bring her back to me. Is that street legal? Ah, who cares? As a woman, I'd guess her. Now that's a custom job. Look, it's sharp. What brings you in today? That should do the trick. You got great taste. That's a beauty right there. Picture perfect suspension. Now you can really manage those RPMs. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Patched up. You got some beef with the ballers or something? Now that's a custom job. Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood. What's wrong with her now? If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. Look, it's sharp. You got great taste. That's a beauty right there. This'll give me some more zip. Shoot these out. What brings you in today? This is some special op stuff. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. Now that's a custom job. sharp. Miracle that you want me to perform? That should do the trick. Careful of potholes. You got great taste. These tires are hardcore. What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay? It ain't La Cucaracha, but it'll do. You just dropped your 0 to 60 by 0.8 seconds. That's a beauty right there. What brings you in today? All patched up. You got some beef with the ballas or something? That'll boost the torque. That passing them, right? If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. This'll give me some more zip. Now that's a custom job.